It is good. Don't baby me. Don't just come in.
What's going on?
You are detective.
So, what does that have to do with media detectives?
By the way, as I told you, you are detectives. You understand? There's an allegation against you by your boyfriend.
I don't understand.
You're not going to understand. Because your head, because you have to talk like this, you're in your head. Mother, listen. Yeah, you had to beat Kubana's mother's burial yesterday.
Yes, I was. Why?
Good. Did you spray 100,000 naira that your boyfriend kept in your account?
Like you said, my boyfriend left in my account. I spent 100,000, it's my money. I don't understand what you guys are doing.
Which work your boyfriend did you do?
He's a comedian.
For this country, comedian got 100,000 naira, they give him.
It was not even enough. Like, I had people spray 500,000 up to a million. I mean, I just spray 100,000 if I hear.
Who tell you where you got spray? Why? How?
You know?
Because your boyfriend is upset. Are you supposed to spray? Who tell you make don't talk about that for cup when off?
Hey, I'm
I can't even do it. Hey, madam, please. Explain yourself. Explain yourself.
I don't understand.
Who tell you message?
I just said it was not enough. It was not enough. That's why I had to go and sit down. I was in shame.
My guests on this are like disrespectful. Why are we talking to you? You're shouting. What do you mean? You be your mate.
I'm sorry if I'm shouting. But I mean, imagine if I was your girlfriend. Would you have me go to Obi Kubana's mother's burial and then I would not spray money? Would you rather have me pick money instead? I mean, think about it.
No fear. Will you come? Don't go to your brother. Not touch me. Will you come? Stay here. No sense. Talk to woman. Talk to boy. Say, I don't get to speak.
You say, just forgive her. You understand? Everybody in this talk say, I'm going to get caught in command at all. You know, say, now woman, she be just leave her. That's woman. Give me a get them for us. That means we should carry come. Use that one take go your side.
Which means, that's what I'm talking now. This is what I'm saying. Which means, this guy is not going to have the party because the one thing she not get, she bang, she not bring anything come.
Every meat come.
Every meat empty.
Wait, she not bring meat.
Nothing.
Cow.
No.
Goat.
No.
Lamb.
No.
A buffet.
No.
Small chops.
No.
Ah! Smoke on this again. Madam!
Ah.
I'm out there.
Oh, good. You just come outside. You're under arrest.
You guys are still here.
Madam, come outside.
Come outside. Do not go outside. You know, say, if you say we not say you go that party, you say you're not carrying meat. We're not going to talk.
I don't understand. Am I supposed to bring meat?
Okay, what's the big deal then?
Mm-hmm.
You understand the big deal? How would I go to Obi Kubana's mother's burial and bring meat back from Oba to Lagos?
Big deal, wedding!
I don't understand.
You know, I don't tell your boyfriend, say, make you go find another girl. Don't be so spray like, talk manager, go, fuck my, fuck my boy.
Oh, that would be insulting me. What am I supposed to mean?
I will insult you, never mind, you be careful. You be careful, then you be. You know what I mean? So, you party when you say why you're going to get me to spoil people. Now there you go. You are telling your boyfriend now that you are going to go, so you are going to station to explain where you went to.
Straight up.
Now there you go. Mm. So everybody will be able to get me to now that you're under arrest for defamation of character. You know this poor people by their name. Or spoil my mind name. It's not possible.
I'm sorry.
May my man not come visit you for gym for night. You're under arrest. Please don't say anything. Don't say anything. Okay. Please move it. Move! Until everybody go and say, who can I just carry me? Carry some position, carry some push-up. Move it!